Hello everyone, in this video I'll teach you about dimension and dimensional formula. So in the introduction we'll see all the formulas for different physical quantities, dimensional formula for different physical quantities, and then we'll try to see the application of three application of dimensional analysis. So let us see the dimensional formula. So number dimension, what is dimensional formula? Dimensional formula is the is a way through which a physical quantity can be expressed in terms of basic unit. What are the basic SI unit? Basic units are mass, length and time. So every physical quantity will try to express in terms of fundamental quantities. So what are these fundamental quantities? Mass, length and time. So suppose first one is area. So area equal to, what is the formula for area? Side square, L square. So if you see the dimensional formula, so you will always have to express in terms of M, L and T. So in the formula of area, is there is mass and time? No mass and no time. So that is why M0, T0. But how many length are there? L into L, L square. So that is why 2L are there. That is why it will be L square. So result will be L square. So dimensional formula of area will be only L square. So you can write M0, L square, T0. But this will be equal to 1, this will also be equal to 1, the result will be L square only. Second one is volume. Volume equal to L cube. Dimensional formula will be M0, L to the power 3, T0. Result will be equal to only L cube. Next is density. Number 3 is density. Density equal to, what is the formula? Mass by volume. So if you see dimensional formula, for mass it is M is there, L and T will be there. So no time is there in this formula, that is why T equal to 0. And volume is there, which is L cube. So L cube, if it goes above, it will L to the power minus 3. So this will be the dimensional formula of density. Now speed or velocity. Number 4, speed or velocity. The speed or velocity equal to distance upon time. So if we express in terms of dimensional formula, distance is there, M, L, T is there. So distance is there, so L1, T is there. If it go above, it will be L T minus 1. M will be 0. So result will be L T minus 1. So this is the dimensional formula for speed. Now let us see the dimensional formula for acceleration. Acceleration. Acceleration A equal to velocity by time. The dimensional formula for velocity is Lt minus 1. Directly we can get velocity dimensional formula is Lt minus 1. And dimensional formula for time is T. So result will be Lt to the power minus 2. Sixth one is momentum. Number 6, momentum. The dimensional formula of momentum, formula for momentum P is equal to mass into velocity. So for mass it is M only, and for velocity it is Lt minus 1. So result will be MLt to the power minus 1. This is the dimensional formula for momentum. Now let us see some more dimensional formulas. Last we have seen dimensional formula for momentum. Now let us see the dimensional formula for force. Dimensional formula for force, number 7. Number 7, the force F equal to MA. So dimensional formula for mass is M only, and for acceleration it is Lt minus 2. So result will be MLt minus 2. Now let us see the dimensional formula of work done. Dimensional formula of work. Work equal to force into displacement. The force, dimensional formula is MLt minus 2. Dimensional formula is MLt minus 2, and the dimensional formula for displacement is only L. So result will be ML square T to the power minus 2. This is the dimensional formula for work done. So work done is also equal to energy. Work done is also equal to energy. The dimensional formula of energy and work done will remain same. Dimensional formula for energy and work done will remain same. Now dimensional formula for power. 9. Power, what is the formula for power? Power equal to work done by time. Dimensional formula for work done is ML square T to the power minus 2, and time is T only. So result will be n will be there, l square will be there, t to the power 1 will go above, it will be t to the power minus 3. So this is the dimensional formula for power. Next, dimensional formula for pressure. Pressure equal to what? Force per unit area. So the dimensional formula for force is m l t to the power minus 2, and for area is l square. So result will be m l to the power 2 will go above, 1 minus 2 will be minus 1, and t to the power minus 2. This is the dimensional formula for pressure. And this 10th one. Now let us see some more dimensional formula. We have completed till pressure. Now let us see dimensional formula for gravitational constant. So number 11, gravitational constant. Gravitational constant. What we know, according to Newton's law of gravitation, F equal to G M1 M2 by R squared. So from here, what will be G? G will be equal to F R squared divided by M1 and M2. So the dimensional formula for force will be M L T minus 2, and the dimensional formula for length will be L squared. So result will be, for mass it will be M squared. So if you solve it, result will be m to the power minus 1, l to the power 3, t to the power minus 2. So this is the dimensional formula for gravitational constant. Now dimensional formula for, some more we'll see, impulse. Number 12, impulse. So for impulse formula is I equal to ft. The force dimensional formula is mlt minus 2. Dimensional formula force is mlt minus 2 and time is t only. So result will be mlt to the power minus 1. So this is the dimensional formula of impulse. Now we'll see dimensional formula of some different physical quantities like electric charge. Electric charge. So you know that I equal to Q by T, so Q will be equal to, this implies Q will be equal to I T. So for current, for time T is there, and for current, dimensional formula is A, because it is also a basic unit, fundamental unit I can say. The current is there A, and for time is T only, so dimensional formula of current will be A T only. Dimensional formula of current will be A T only. Now potential, number 13, potential V equal to W by Q. So W equal to ML square T to the power minus 2, and charge will be AT. So if you solve this, result will be M L square T to the power minus 3 A to the power minus 1. This is the dimensional formula of potential. Then dimensional formula for resistance. Dimensional formula of resistance. 14. Resistance R equal to what? V by I. Dimensional formula for potential is ML square to the power minus 3 A to the power minus 1. And dimensional formula for current is ampere. So if you solve this, result will be ML square to the power minus 3 A to the power minus 2. So this is all about in this video. Remaining application of dimensional formula we'll see in the next video. Thank you very much.